Good morning, and grand rise unto you all. The word of the day is vegetarian. My boy comes up to me and says, "Hey, Magic, I'm going to change my diet and start eating more vegetables and things that come from vegetables. But I'm still going to eat things like, you know, eggs and, you know, chicken." I said, "That sounds like you're trying to be a vegetarian." And he says, "Yeah, that's what I'm going to be, a vegetarian." So I wouldn't do that. He says, "Why not?" I said, "I like vegetables. My mom likes vegetables. My dad likes vegetables. My dad's family likes vegetables. But we would never become part of a crew that doesn't like black people. Forget that." Vegetarian.